of advice I have is when you're in high school and when you go to college, find any opportunities you can to be an intern, to be a volunteer. If you don't live near water, that's fine. It doesn't have to be at a beach or a marine park. It could be in an aquarium. It could be at a lake, at a stream, at a national park, anything like that. Any kind of experience you can get in real world applications of something similar to what you want to do is gonna help you a lot.
Awesome. So it sounds like you gotta make your own opportunities.
Absolutely. Nobody handed me my opportunity to get my master's degree. I sort of made a spot for myself at the lab where I work now. I came in as a student intern contractor and sort of created my own position there.
And now you get to study sharks now. That's awesome.
And now I get to study sharks. And the other thing that I want to tell students is that it's a very competitive field. It's fun. It's awesome. There's amazing things. But a lot of people want to do it. You have to make yourself special.
Yeah. Awesome. Thanks so much.